Thank you. proud of your kids. Thank you very much. We're going to do one more, then we'll be changing over to groups. Miss Evelyn, would you pass the kitty around for us if you could help us? We sure would appreciate it. While the kitty's being passed around, could you do that for us? Okay. You can check with the guys up here after we finish this song. I enjoyed the hearing that train a while ago, so let's play something with train. Ernest, let's take it with Last Wheel in Heaven. Let's do that in A. How about that? And Jerry, you got the chime, you got that train going over there? Hey.
They're working on it. Slow down.
What are you doing? Did Larry just leave you back here? Well, I could round you up one. She had a Tony and she didn't have a Larry, and I said, I'll go find you one. As pretty as she is, anybody would don't have to be Larry.
I was having trouble with my pick, so I thought I knew one.
That might be a little excessive. If you do any flat tearing, you need a hard pick.
We need a job. One to be in. Okay, I got some special guys we're going to pick here. I think his wife's only going to let him do two songs. So I'm going to bring Lonnie up here. Mr. Jimmy up here. Where's Mark? Mark, he's back there, but he'll be up here.
Step on the floor to toe.
We're going to do something a little bit different, but it's going to be good. Figure it out what tunes they are. We're going to let you same tunes that we practice?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we can't get these things. That's how you want to start it? I got it right. Yeah, all I gotta do is drop it. All right, we'll do it.
One, two.
Oh, yeah, I'll get that phone, yeah. Yes. Hey, let me put a black in right there.
Yeah. This is one of my favorites that Lonnie does on the banjo. There's actually words to it, but we haven't learned the words yet. We're working on it. She always hurt the one you love. So we're just going to do a little instrumental on it.
I'll do one more.
Okay. You need to get John in here, baby.
Take him off.
Yeah.
Hey, you can't walk out. I know he's got some more in his belt. You know, I always go around different places. I'm at a lot of places. I always carry my little grocery Bluegrass card with me. So when they said, where are you from? What are you doing? I always sit and talk about the store. And I always brag. I said, we have probably the best musicians in the upstate. And I truly believe that. I mean, you know, there's these guys behind me and everybody around here. I think we have the best in the upstate. We really do. Thank you so much for that. And we got some people here. Want you to run down all the time today. Some people.
You know that song I was doing today? Don't let my tuk-tuk?
Yeah.
I already got a request for it.
Okay. All right.
That's what I get too. She's mine.